Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off Xbox Game Pass Auto Renew. Xbox Game Pass is a great option for users who want to pay a low monthly cost for access to a library of games that can change on a monthly basis. When you sign up for Xbox Game Pass, Microsoft automatically enables recurring payments, which will automatically renew your Xbox Game Pass subscription forever. If you don't feel comfortable with Xbox Game Pass automatically renewing, you can disable auto renew so that you'll have to confirm that you want to renew before your account is charged. Disabling Xbox Game Pass auto renew only takes a few minutes. Now let's walk through the steps to disable Xbox Game Pass auto renew. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to Xbox.com. You'll land on the Microsoft Xbox homepage. Step 2. Click Sign in the upper right corner of the screen. Enter the username and password associated with the Xbox Live account where you want to turn off Xbox Game Pass Auto Renew. You'll be returned to the Xbox Live home screen where you'll now see your gamerpic displayed in the upper right corner of the screen. Step 3. Click your Xbox Live gamerpic in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 4. Click Subscriptions in the drop-down menu. The Services and Subscription screen associated with your Xbox Live account appears. Step 5. Locate your Xbox Game Pass subscription in the Services and Subscription section, and then click Payment and Billing directly beneath the Xbox Game Pass title. Alternatively, clicking Manage to the right of your Xbox Game Pass billing information will take you to the same screen. The Xbox Game Pass payment and billing screen appears. Step 6. Click the Change dropdown to the right of Has Recurring Billing. A dropdown menu appears. Step 7. Click Turn Off Recurring Billing. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to turn off Xbox Game Pass recurring billing. Step 8. Click the blue Confirm Cancellation button in the dialog box. A screen will briefly appear informing you that auto renew is being turned off for your Xbox Game Pass subscription. After a few moments, another dialog box will appear confirming that you won't be charged again for Xbox Game Pass and telling you when you'll lose access to Xbox Game Pass. Step 9. Click the blue Back to Subscriptions button. You'll be returned to the Xbox Game Pass payment and billing section associated with your account. Congratulations! You now know how to turn off Xbox Game Pass Auto Renew. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.